we'll be using the P-Line Predator. Run the stock hooks because they're the best hooks I found, with a little clip on the front, and then we're going to tip it with the worm.
Yeah.
Okay. The wild thing.
All right. Now stay tuned, because later on I'm going to make and explain to you the right way to hook those worms on, because that's really super important. So that'll be good.
Yes, I will. Yeah, we still got some fish here.
We just got to let them get hungry.
Yeah, we got to let them get hungry. Oh, that a girl. Look at her. 5 minutes into it.
All right. You ready?
Yeah, I'm ready. Okay, quit reeling and just walk up towards the front and I'll come around. Look at that. Oh, that one got it pretty good. The water's really dark and stained, so we're going with the bright colors. These are my favorite lures, always have been. I'll run them at night, or I run them in the daytime if the water's dark and high and muddy like this year. You're not gonna get a better lure than these two colors right here.